Hey, what's going on, guys? Lewis from Flame here, back bringing you yet another video. Anyways, guys, today we are once again playing Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. But before I get started, I would like to remind you all that yesterday marked the beginning of my Hogwarts Legacy series. So, go check that video out, guys. I'll leave a link to it in the end screen. And, on another note, guys, if you haven't already, please go check out the merch page. As, it's got some wicked cool merch for Flame Corporation team. And without any further ado, let's jump right in. Are you serious? There. There we go. Anyways, guys, let's get started. I want to say this is the one that I need.
I'm under an Imperial dig site. We got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can. Stim, BD-1.
Yep. I just found the elevator I needed. Alright, guys, now let's go. Alright, guys. Excuse me.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you.
No, I don't.
Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of the Zeppo Sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder the Master Kudoku became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zeppo journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk. Cordova had a wicked Maybe we can find him.
Sheik, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those rookies big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
Then we best get ready for a fight. I like how they reacted to him saying that. Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. The Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings. They caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
See, she did survive, though. But we'll get in more into that in a later episode.
Like what is that thing saying? I don't know why people have to
tell that to him. Understand you.
We can? Look, I didn't mean anything by it.
had any.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Bracca. No, that's right. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All right.
Please.
All right.
All right.
I don't see anything.
Preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
That doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
That was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarfa could be with them.
Alpha could be anywhere, like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options, and they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Bracca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in a Clone War.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Get inside. Be careful.
No freeze breeze to work this magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
I'll add it to the plan. And Death is the main character. Just kidding. Hey, look, there's my walker. Ow. That leg that was supposed to climb up. Doubtful. All right, okay. Let's go hijack a walker.
climb to the top.
Ah, there we are.
No pulse. Your turn to report fatalities. It's the Jedi! The Jedi is here. Looks like our chat is here. I'm after him. Hunk him down.
Actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't.
Let's do this. That's a lot of lasers. So that fires the cannon. Someone who just brought an ad to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're banking on an imp landing pad up ahead. I wouldn't mind fire support.
Copy that. Let's make him even angrier. Out. headed for us. Can you do anything? Hold on! Brace yourself, baby!
Well, that was painful.
Yeah, I'm okay. You all right? No, we are not doing that again.
The droid's like, can we do that again?
Got a name? Cal Kestis.
So Guerrero. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
Kashyyyk to disrupt and pick supply lines. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarfa.
It's possible.
Well, wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a minute. The Manish works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go! Go!
Ooh. Time to pick up some more heavily useful thingamabobs. Once we've cleared this mission, guys, I think what I'll do is after each mission, I'll turn in any training points that I've accumulated. Maybe. That's gonna be debatable. I just needed to remember where, which way I was going. Well, alright.
Come here, because I should be at the other end of this trench. Another one? What'd you find? No way across. Maybe something around here can help.
There it is. There's what I need.
It's like a technician's bench. How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short circuit Imperial tech.
All right, guys. I think that's going to wrap up today's episode. If you guys enjoyed the episode, then hit a like down below. Leave a like. If you guys aren't yet subscribed, which I know majority of those who watch my videos are not subscribed, then please hit that subscribe button. It'll help show your support and help reach my yearly goal of reaching 300 subscribers. And other than that, guys, I hope you guys are enjoying the content that I put out. And until next time, guys, peace.